Okay, so MAC Cosmetics is taking a traditional form of advertising or marketing. It's a direct mail piece. And then what they've done is that they've added a QR code to it. And so what this does is then it suddenly just brings this piece into the modern world by giving mobile consumers a reason to scan this QR code, go to the website, the MAC Cosmetics website, and shop.